This is the story on how I used to hack. Also, quick disclaimer, I'm in no shape, way or form trying to encourage you guys to use hacks. Use them at your own risk of getting banned. Personally, I do not recommend hacking. Trust me, getting banned absolutely sucks. So about 5 years ago, young 9-year-old me used to play on a family computer. And let me tell you, that computer was so bad. I'm talking about like 60 FPS max on lowest graphics. The computer was meant for the whole family. And it was so uncomfortable to play on. My friend in school named Ton. That isn't his actual name, by the way. I'm not trying to expose real names. Also, the slow computer. Which, if you do math, it meant he dealt with the same problem. So one day, I went to his house and we played together some FPS games, cause Minecraft was way too laggy. Until actually, we decided to play Minecraft, even if it was laggy. To begin with, everything was going laggy, but it was still fun. It was really fun playing together. We went along really well, until he logged on using the absolute worst client you could ever use. This client was a hack client, and it was pretty addicting and fun. And I'm not going to say the name of the client, I do not recommend to use hacks, please don't use them. But just to begin with, I didn't want to and I will never want to hack again. So my friend and I played on his account and he got banned pretty quickly. And I felt bad, so I just brought up my account, my main account, to hack instead. We had a big blast hacking because we love seeing other people complain about us and rage quitting, and it was so fun. If you tried hacking, you know what I mean. But if you didn't, do not. A couple of hours went by and I got banned on my main account. I was so upset. But of course, that didn't stop me. I used the account my dad bought me for my brother, which he never used anyway, so I used it to hack. And a couple hours later, I got banned. Imagine being banned on your favorite server, especially when you played every day for hours. Keep in mind, at that time, I didn't record my videos yet. When I got home, I started regretting everything. Of course, I blamed it on my friend and I was so pissed and sad and depressed, and honestly, it was so terrible. I tried logging into Hypixel with my account to see if I somehow got unbanned, but luckily, for my main account, I was banned for only 30 days, which is a month. And if you didn't know, my other account got permabanned, so I was so happy because I knew I had a chance. I had to use my chance actually, to stop hacking, because then I would have to waste like $20 on another Minecraft account. And so I did. It was also the perfect time when I got unbanned, since I just got my new laptop at that time, which I got 150 FPS, not that much, but it's still an improvement. And if you go back to my old videos, you can see that I actually used that laptop to record, to not hack. Although I will admit, at the end of the day, it was fun and it was worth it. I'm sorry for the short video, but I hope you enjoyed. This is a different kind of video. If you did enjoy it, please make sure to subscribe and hit the like button down below. It would really help me out. See you guys next time.